since my last uploaded video. Well, of course, I miss making DIY projects, so for this video, we're going to make a simple DIY bed frame using plywood. By the way guys, this video is sponsored by Used Tools. As you remember guys, I already featured Used Tools in my channel before. Used Tools is a hardware brand from China with a history of 21 years. Back to the project, I will cut all the parts using Used Tools circular saw, and these are the sizes. We will start to build the frame slats first. By the way, this bed frame is not collapsible. I am using Used Tools cordless impact drill to make a pocket hole and drive a 2-inch wood screw. We're going to use Used Tools palm sander to round all edges and check this Used Tools router bit set. I like this palm sander very much. It is super lightweight but a powerful tool. And also, it's very firm that you will not feel some vibration. We will also need the following parts for the side rail and legs. will use two cordless jigsaw. This jigsaw has a quick release blade mechanism, so no more hassle changing blade. This is also lightweight, and next time I will test it with metal. The finished product. By the way guys, I already painted it with 2 coats of sanding sealer and 1 coat of clear gloss. And a special mention to use tools, thank you for helping me build this project. So that's it guys, hope you like this video and don't forget to subscribe. Bye!